For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The Almighty Bobby Lashley.
I talked to Lashley earlier today. He said tonight he's in a bad mood and he might not let go of the Hurt Lock.
Who's gonna make him stop?
Give it a shot, Saxton.
I'm good.
Look at the physique.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Superstar.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Rolling through with the spear.
Lashley is doing whatever he wants.
Crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
Getting tossed.
He's lost some of his wind now.
No!
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Ah, oh, stops the legs.
Yeah. What a pass.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Suplex.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Counters.
Lashley's so composed, so in control right now.
Bobby's just too massive to maintain.
Yeah. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb dropped him. That didn't go Lashley's way. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
He's returning fire. Kendo stick impact.
Ooh.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Bam. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. The Almighty is focused on finishing this.
Spear by Lashley.
Lashley just ended this. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And finds a counter. Wow! Godbuster! Bobby Lashley dominating.
Lashley possesses such a dangerous arsenal.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Look at goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Really just laying it in.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Caught the leg. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
This isn't going to win the fight. Hey, tap out. Really no shame in losing that way. Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength of the Dominator. Left foot down,
like being manhandled by a bear.
Belly to belly suplex.
Lashley is laying siege.
Crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
Check your face after that one. And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
For him.
There it is. Boom. Nice.
What a throw.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He's got that determined look now.
Stomp in the leg.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, my. Sent flying. Ooh, stinging kick.
Suplex.
Lashley is just a punishing force.
Lashley possesses such a dangerous arsenal.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carry like a ragdoll here.
Another big move! Spear! Lashley barrels through!
Bobby can take.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Him down.
Forget about it.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Lashley's pushing back now.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
Lashley's so composed, so in control right now.
Bobby's just too massive to maintain.
What's he open to find down there?
It's just right for him.
Re-entering the ring now.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Just a good old toss to the leg. Stomp in the leg.
And now he's dictating the pace.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Huge toss.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, broken in half.
Across the way.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're gonna take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
Oh, look at this. Oh, this is bad. This is gonna be nasty.
Manufacture passion. That's a guarantee.
Check out this power. Hoist it up. Face first.
Bobby can taste it now.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Lashley is just a punishing force.
Crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
Snap suplex.
And Lashley gets thwarted away. What's he open to find down there?
This is right for him.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
He steps foot in the ring again. And returning to the ring.
Down with a neck breaker.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. With good timing. What energy in the arena tonight.
Right through with the spear.
He's going for it all.
Oh, look out.
Splash.
Every move from Lashley is just thunderous.
Bobby's just too massive to maintain.
Big
could lead to a big time win.
Just launched.
He's one step ahead there.
Lashley's pushing back now.
Yeah, Lashley able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Superhuman!
An imposing array of offense from him here.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Watch out! Splash!
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Running through with the spear.
Choke slam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh,
what a spine buster. Crippling.
Lashley is laying siege.
Lashley possesses such a dangerous arsenal.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
High risk.
Drop from the top. We are seeing a ridiculous amount of risky moves. We'll see if it pays off.
Whoa. The target's been acquired once more.
Produce dividend.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Gosh, what a match.
And Lashley gets thwarted away. Legs caught.
Lashley is doing whatever he wants.
Bobby's just too massive to maintain.
Oh, tossed aside.
Source of aggression to battle back with.
Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
Run right through with the spear.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Ooh, brutal fall.
He continues to press forward.
This could be his moment.
Heave the side. Jeez.
Oh, look at the. Man, that hurts. Spear.
That was.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Does he not want to win?
Trampling the opposition. Measuring it up one more time.
Let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
No other way.
Re-enters under the ropes.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.